tend to love others, really love them. And so with our mission to be laborers, to go out there and do the work, let's not pretend to love others, let's really, really love them. Amen? I will sing of Jesus' love. And then when the paramedics and ambulance eventually made it there, there was a lot of blood on the scene. And by the time they had already declared that my dad had passed away, they took him away. All the blood that was on the scene wasn't even from him. It was from my mom's elbows and knees, from jumping off the balcony. And sometimes I just think to myself, man, if that was her love for her husband, imagine Jesus' love for us. He would keep walking on Via Dolorosa to the point where he would die. And it wasn't a pretty death. It was probably the most disgusting way to die. But he did it anyway, and he did it willingly. I don't know anyone else who will do that for me, do you? No greater love than this. This someone, this King of Kings, would die for a friend, amen? None but Jesus. And so when we sing this song, think of the words. Think of the words as you sing it. May it glorify Him and all He's done for us. Amen.
Thank you.